He works all right.
Yeah.
I've got that sinking feeling.
I'm going to get that rudder right. Oh, you won't get further down there. I'm not mucking around.
Degrees twist on the
dog. Jump on her!
Jump on her!
Guy's nice, isn't he?
They may not be as big as the real thing, they have an amazing turn of speed and have enough attraction and power to get even the biggest kid down to the water. Controlled by a radio transmitted frequency, some of the bigger boats have recorded speeds of up to 100 kilometres per hour. Not bad considering the real thing often doesn't go much faster. And also, like your big ones, you have your breakdowns. And in times like these, it's good to know that when all else fails, you've still got your trusty old reliable dinghy. A craft not reaching the realms of the sound barrier, but certainly, when again modern technology fails, boasts an alternative means of propulsion. Meanwhile, the regatta continues, while the one-man-powered salvage vessel does its job.
You
usually there's about 6 to 8 boats at a time going around, and they've got to negotiate these corners without colliding, et cetera, et cetera. And if it stops, you actually, we have a boat and you go and get it and restart it, and you have 15 minutes to complete the race, and you do as many laps as possible, and the one that does the most laps and cuts the least buoys wins.
Right. Now, I've seen little stickers on the end of the control packs. What are they for?
Well, that's to indicate the frequency, so anybody else knows what frequency you're on, and they can check up who's got the frequency that you may want. This sort of thing, just to check to make sure you don't get clashes and collisions with the boat because of it.
Are they very expensive to buy or even patch up after accidents?
Well, to repair is not that expensive, but to buy initially you have to buy the radar control set, the engine and the boat. All those models, planes the same, you're talking about probably $400. You could spend $1,000 if you wanted to, $400. But after that, you've always got the radio control set for other uses and things like this.
Well, it certainly is a great sport, something that requires just a bit of concentration. After all, I have destroyed 2 boats already this morning, but I can tell you, it's heaps of fun.
I knew I should have better go.
Open the other boat. Don't go out too far. We're not swimming. Bruce hasn't got his boat here.
No.
Don't go out too far. Just keep it.
That's neat.
What's this whole thing?
It's the Ernst Law.
Yeah.
He just takes off his own accord.
That's it.
She's a beauty.
Good.
No, I can't do a thing here, mate. Not even right up.
You're away.
Doesn't that look pretty?
Yeah. Cool.
Get it off!
Oh,
that sinks, I'll kill you.
Go on, get me, will you, Mick?
That's the minute I set up.
Electronics. This one hasn't been.
It's coming out of place. He can bet it on.
Right then.
Yeah, go on.
How much have you done to your yacht? Planker?
No.
Oh, what are you doing?
The full frame, don't ready to put the skin on.
Yeah,
now.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, I've got to put the transom on first and then I'll put the skin on.
Oh, really? I can't drive anything.
Captain Cook there, Brad, run a knee dive off high.
You see me? Yeah, but look at that and the Captain Cook guy. He ran on the ground, didn't he?
Got a lot of blood to know, though.
Well, that, it's in there, but that...
I reckon I've come through.
Has that boat been running all right?
She's too rude.
Yeah.
First put her in, but she get, as she goes, she gets worse.
Oh. I think someone else here on the same trip. I think it'll only be vibration. Hmm.
On the bottom.
Again.
Ah, cool. Well, thank you, Roger.
That's good.
See you guys. That's really nice to them.
That's a long time to turn, Dad.
I'm surprised. Not turns at all. Need a square foot of rudder.
Nice. Did it again, Dad.
Nice and sedate.
Did it again.
Did it?
Yes.
Oh, it'll come back.
Hopefully.
I got wet trousers.
Have you?
Be the mill, you are in haste. Sydney. Let you set. I don't know what you got it.
It's better than that. Stern tubes are pretty